morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing fresh from the world.
I guess it's just about breakfast time. Wander over, have another coffee, try and start some thinking. Hard to think here. It's like you do brain dead things, like going swimming in the ocean with the digital camera in your pocket. I think it's toast. Put fresh batteries in, tried to turn it on after we dried it out for a day. She got smoking hot. I think it's salt water in there, shorten something out. So we're down to this thing. It'll take pictures and movies. And mine is the sunlight. Could have been worse. Mine is the morning. Born of the one. Still kind of funny. I guess it's a sacrifice one makes for something. Yeah, what was that I said about thinking? Really hard to think when you're here. You just sort of zone out into a zombie land. The hours tick by. Oh, hey, come back here. I was just checking the itinerary and catch the boat here off the island mid-afternoon. Puts us in Fiji about supper time. Get something to eat. A little bit of time to kill. Do some shopping or something. Head up to the airport. So our flight leaves at 10 o'clock. That's p.m. tonight. Check on the itinerary. We leave at 10 and we hit Calgary at about 9 o'clock, just before 9 o'clock p.m. of the same day. So that means we're getting home before we leave by a good hour. Kind of stuck in a time warp here. And with this heat, you really don't want to do too much. In fact, you don't even want to think too much. I can piece that scheduling together. Sunrise on a Pacific island. I'm surprised these islands are as pointy as they are. A lot of volcanic activity at one time. Not anymore, though. I don't see anything out there. With all the water put out. These hammocks, if you'll notice. Little holes. Just the size of the buttons on my cargo pants. I'm running naked buttonless. Because every time I sit in this hammock, I get stripped. And we get buttons.
If I had a box just for wishes.
You have beautiful eyes.
There's a lot of wrinkles I've gone away. Just the box would be
empty. No thoughts, no stress, and like they say down here, no worries.
No problem. I do have a new respect and understanding of the Fiji culture, I'll tell you.
doing. It is nice, but you sure can't accomplish a lot. We played ping pong for 5 minutes. Lost a quart of water. So we had a sweaty game of chess.
And I won.
Hard to think when you're hit in the face with a hot, wet rag.
Well, then what was my excuse for winning?
My rag was bigger and heavier. kind of figured out where north and south is finally, last day. Still looking for the Southern Cross. Bought a bunch of star books and still can't find it. I don't think the Southern Star has anything to do with Southern. Not like the North Star. Is that what you call a granny mat? A what?
Surrey
knot. You sure look good.
What?
My turn.
I lied.
I haven't quite mastered that yet.
Make it small.
I don't know. It just does.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Easy. What are you doing this thing? It's all crooked.
How are you gonna get out? Yeah, she says it's easy. This is my hammock lesson.
Okay, what you have to do is put your ear in here. Ear in here, see the little peg?
Mm-hmm.
Find the center. Right there.
Okay.
Set your butt right there.
Yeah.
Then you just roll over.
All about where your center of gravity is.
I'm quite comfortable.
Gonna wake up with the morning sun. Oh yeah, I just noticed this truly is paradise. That's kind of, right there. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I count 15 different types of coffee. Surprise.